And the Bible says, those that worship him must worship him in spirit and truth. There's not a whole lot that we can offer to God. We can, but we can offer him our worship and our praise. It's a level playing field. Worship and praise. I ask you all to worship with us.
No one can worship you for me. You.